Marsh. I'm kind of worried about our new friends.
Alright, first there are treasures and loot, Donald. You know how I am about loot, Donald. Donald should know how I am about loot. By now, I mean, it's been 3 games. Any treasure in the corners? Thanks for the heal when I don't need it, Donald. Literally just wasted your last of your MP. But you know, in battle when I need it, you won't give it to me. Oh my god. Okay. Ooh. Oh, I'm so tired. I didn't sleep long enough last night because I streamed and then I went to bed and then I came back and I streamed again. I seriously love You've Got a Friend in Me. Dude. I want to live in this world. Maybe not Toy Story world, because I don't think I'd like being a toy. But Kingdom Hearts. Can we climb up these? Yep. Maybe there's some loot. Yep. I found loot, guys. This is why I run around like a crazy person. Everybody thinks I'm crazy, but I'm not. Yeah, we are. Cash registers have money in them. Ooh. Why do these counters not look like toy counters? Why do they look like counters in an airport? That's my question. So they got this like weighing scale thing here. I guess for like really big boxes. I used to work at Toys R Us. This is not, I mean, we just have regular cash registers. I used to work at Toys R Us. That's where I used to work. And it was a great fit for me because I am a child. For reals. Alright, well, I don't want to spend a million years down here, so I guess we're going in here.
Say, this looks like a way in.
It does. Oh, treasure chest.
Nice!
Big chest. Map!
One leads somewhere different.
Ooh. Was it a red room? Nope. Oh, we got Heartless, boys. Aerial recovery. Use this button.
Around here.
I see them. Thanks, Goof.
I bet we'll find some ingredients around here. Yes.
Goofy just giving me the down low. Donald and Goofy helpful. Like they say, oh, there's a lucky marker on here. Oh, there's food around here. Like that's really helpful. I like that. Whoa.
Hey, what happened to my brother? Hey, you sound funny. Of course, and so do I. What? Well, this is rather serious. Who said that?
forgot that helium joke. Do you think any of the other railings lead to anywhere else?
I bet we'll find some ingredients around
here. The helium didn't work that time. What is that thing? Oh, it's a heartless, but it's like a cupcake heartless? Cool. Oh, I got mad teacups. Is it like a minigame? Oh, I'm supposed to get them up. Okay. Okay. And when I hit something, like a side or something, they get knocked off. Alright, I get it now. Leaning Tower of Pisa. I'm so tall. Oh god, I'm looking at the big one again. How many did we get? A lot. That's a pretty fun minigame. Did we not do it? Oh, we got a strawberry. Thanks, little buddy. That was interesting. You got a friend in me. Jeez. I can't stop singing. Oh, there's a secret area. Secrets! No. Woody, you knocked me off. What the heck? Woody! Can we go up here? I don't look like it. Man. This game is like a nostalgia trip from my childhood. I freaking love Disney. Stay Hydrated's yelling at me. I haven't drank enough. 5 hours 45 minutes in here. I do not want to stop playing today. But I have things to do today. Today is Wednesday though, so it's my least busy day. Okay, so this is just the second floor. We're working our way up. Can I go this way? I can. This is where we were. Okay, so let's go down again. Maybe? No, I wanna... Oh, we got Heartless that spawned up here. Here we go. Come on. down, I guess? Because we gotta come back up again. This wasn't the right floor. Oh, God. Oh, I used my move point. Darn it. I need a mech. You really have to get in the mech unless you're overpowered. So. Level 12 now. That's the recommended level. So. I had to sneeze. God, they're everywhere. Oh my God, there's so many of them. I didn't realize there were so many toys in this store. The purple one's hurt. We all good? Did we get everything? One little heartless over there. Was that it? Okay. So we're gonna use some items. We're gonna use, what do I need? Actually, let's do some cuisine. Why not?